try to achieve goals and resolutions for 2024. How's that? Okay. We're all ears.
This is quite awkward, but anyways,
Yeah.
my New Year's resolutions. Well, I actually have like quite a few New Year's resolutions that I've
Nice.
already like wrote down to like make sure I hopefully do it.
I like that. I like that. Okay. Can you share it with us, please?
So first, I have exercising regularly because in the past year, I've actually not really been exercising, especially moving my body regularly, which probably quite bad
Okay,
and made, basically.
exercise more. Okay, that's number one.
Yeah, basically like that. And then I have study harder. Well, I have two reasons for this one. Study harder. First, I just feel like I've kind of been slacking off the last year, like kind of being quite lazy.
I would not call that, but okay, if you say so.
I've like so and actually I kind of want to try reading too, like reading more novels or and books and stuff.
Right. Nice,
Yeah.
nice. I like that. Okay. And then, any
And
more?
then I have save money and create a budget because, well, I get like money like each week for like basically school and like my necessities that I need to buy like with my
Like
own money.
a weekly allowance.
Yeah, basically
Right.
allowance.
That's nice. Okay. And you
And
want to
then
manage that better this coming year.
yeah, because like I just felt like I've kind of been using quite some money, you know, in a week, saving less, basically.
I feel you. I feel you. Yes, we've all been there, I must say. Yes. Okay. Any
Then
others?
I have two more. I
Great.
have my second last one is improve my flexibility. This is actually basically I'm basically saying getting my flexibility back because
This is, are we talking about body flexibility or time flexibility?
I
Body.
think both,
Okay.
because I mean probably it's probably because of my phone. I remember I used to be very flexible in both of them, time and body.
Oh,
My
okay. That's really cute, actually.
last
Okay.
one is complete my New Year's resolutions from 2023 that I didn't complete.
Okay. Oh, okay. Let's put that all behind and make a new one. No, but that's good. I'm just kidding. So that is really good, actually, that you want to achieve what you couldn't achieve last year. Yeah.
Yes,
That
riding a
is
bike.
really big. That's very big. That's a very big commitment. That's good. That's good. Okay. I like that. So that's your last resolution in the list.
Yes, which my 2023 resolutions was the 2022 resolutions that I could not complete from the 2021 resolutions, with being able to ride a bike.
Okay, so it goes on and on and on to the like a blast from the past. Okay. Thank you so much for sharing with us, Miss Raisa.